Hi everyone, welcome back to iBox YouTube channel. I'm Sam. Wala dannawa Moho yalaka patch version ekak release kara 14.3 kiyala. As you know guys, Moho released their new patch version called 14.3. Eke man dakka lassana flame effect ekak yala hadala thiyenawa. Api etende yam poddak balanna. Right, down there is so cool. This is the one, right? Make a good last night. Effect. Let's see how we can create this effect, right? Mamalu project karantino. I already created a new project and using add point tool. I'm going to create a straight line like this and add another point here. Maybe add few more points. I just select like this and split this. Yeah, something like this. Yeah, and I need to create a shape using this line, so I can select a create shape tool. Then create shape, and need to give a line width, maybe, yeah, something like this. Close this one. Then abhi mohola brush style. We are going to give a new brush style. So first of all, we have to select select shape tool and select this shape and go to the brush. Maybe this one. And same time, I'm going to give stroke color. Something like this. And maybe you have to go again to brush. Property ticker make a brush settings color. We can change this. Maybe we can add another color to here. And we can change this, but still we can't see anything. I'm going to select this. Let's select this one. Again, we have to select a line width tool. Color drift. We can increase like this. It's different color, right? Maybe we can select again. Change. Yeah. This is the color what I want. Okay. ඊට පස්සේ මම මේ point එක select කරලා line width tool එකට යනවා. Opacity එක අපි down කරමු මේ වගේ. Make it. Opacity and mamege product me wage hada gana shape eka. Yeah, now again I'm selecting this point and go to line width tool, change opacity, this one also change opacity, this one select line width tool, change opacity. I mean we have to reduce the opacity. This point, reduce the opacity, maybe you can increase opacity of this one, something like this. This should be reduced opacity, and you can rearrange this. Yeah, I think something like this. You can see that effect, right? Okay, and I just reposition this one here. Yeah, something like this. And I'm going to create our first key point here, and maybe in frame 48 I'll just do something like this. Okay, cool. ඔයාලට පේනද මේක ලස්සන නිකන් ෆ්‍රේම් එකක් වගේ යනවා. අපි මේකට බෑග්ග්‍රවුන්ඩ් එකක් දාගමු. බෑග්ග්‍රවුන්ඩ් ෆ්‍රේම් play this one. Yeah, maybe we can change some setting of the brush. We have to select this shape, and here something like this. Then අපිට පුළුවන් මේක loop එකක් විදිහට හදන්න. Right click, select cycle. Yeah. And don't forget to convert this 2 point to linear. Cool. And අපිට පුළුවන් මේක තව ටිකක් මේ realistic කරන්න. So just copy this layer and double click and get the layer settings. Blur, increase your blur value. Maybe we can change, reduce a bit opacity. Yeah, and maybe we can add some noise to here, animated noise. Like this. Okay. Yeah, yeah, maybe one more layer. Just copy that second layer again. Bring down it. Maybe blur. Yeah, something like this. Okay, let's play. Cool, right? Yeah. මම හිතන්නේ මේක ගොඩක් ලේසියෙන් අපිට මේ වගේ flames හදා ගන්න පුළුවන් නිකන් ගින්දර යනවා වගේ. It's very easy to create this kind of effect. Hope you guys enjoy this video. So this is the last video for this year. So I will see you on next year. Happy New Year for everyone.